turned our backs around. And we are back here live at ExposureNation.com. We got a lot more show to come for y'all, but right now we're going to hit y'all with Chris Brown, Body to Body, here on ExposureNation.com. Hey, what's up, baby? We the best, huh? So I had a few things in mind. And I was thinking, maybe you don't have to try to read my mind, cause you know I'm.
Shouty, how it feel? Let your mind wander. Oh, you thinking dirty? I was thinking you can't rob me, Miss Kentucky Derby. Why dream about it? Let's take advantage. My body on your body, hope that you can manage. Got a moaning, damn it, feels good. Pulling on the header, let her know I'm still hood. Damn right, serve her the real. This year the ace, bet you that she know the deal.
Baby, you don't have to try to read my mind, cause you know.
By the way, you biting on your lip just gave me confirmation. What's that Chanel 5? Very sexy fragrance. Are those your real eyes? Can tell you're partially Asian. Better know your body got me focused. I'm just so sedated. And I guarantee I do you better than your past or latest. Body to body, where is the sign at? Bet if I hit your spot that I'll make you tsunami. Change up the sheets, no time to sleep. Ask her what she thinking, she replied that I'm a beast. She replied that I'm a beast. Got it locked between the sheets and even in the streets.
Baby, you don't have to try to read my mind, cause you know I wanna get. Tattoos. I'm pulling your hair, you scream my name. Call me daddy, baby, I got you.
And we are back here at Cafe Mocha for a night for Poetry Now with El Poeta. I have the pleasure of having next to me the one, I'm sorry, I'm going to go out over the limb, the dopest female poet in Philly, host of the longest running show in Philly. Let's give it up for Miss Waz. Yeah. Move out the way, get more room for all the amazingness, right? So, for like the six people in Philly that don't know who you are, for like the three people who are deaf in one ear and can't really hear your music, tell people a little bit about yourself, please.
Yeah, I'm a poet, originally representing Camden, New Jersey.
Ooh, Jersey in the house.
Yeah, here living in Philly, I do a lot more than just poetry. I don't know. What else you want to know? I'm a woman and I do my woman thing. And
yeah.
I think it's awesome.
That's great. And you got this amazing Love Us project coming
up,
right?
Yes, yes. Love Us is the name of my organization and an annual production here in Philly. And we have a big event coming up on May 30th that we're sponsoring. And we have a big production coming up on June 27th.
So make sure you contact Miss Wise everywhere. All right?
Right.
What's the Twitter, Wise?
Twitter.com/Miss Wise, all one word, MSWISE.
And you catch her on Facebook. and multiple other sources, but I'm going to get the hell out the way so y'all can see why she is, why I say she is the dopest female poet in Philly. All right, so I'm going to go over there. I'm going to let her do her thing. So let's give it up, everyone, for Miss Wise.
Yeah. yeah. Oh. Thank y'all. All right, let's see. This poem was a poem years before it was written. I found the words somewhere between who I am and who I isn't. Have you met the God in you yet? I recall the days I didn't. And I recall being 4 feet 10 inches, about 67 pounds, 2 plaits that stuck out like limbs on a frail branch. I was broken. With the only chances of being fixed, requiring a super glue perm to paste new locks of my identity. Reinvent me. Please blend me. With the majority 95% pale peers who looked upon my image like the burnt seed in a sunflower bag. But little do we know that most of us are going to get chewed up and spit out anyway. It's all about who has enough strength to reharvest themselves from the grounds we shape and spit upon into better seeding. You see, my reading was impeccable, the smartest intellectually, so call me darky all you want, but I can make the most sense out of the nonsense dispensed on the lips of my white teacher. If someone had only told me, bleaching your pigments ain't the only road to prosperity, I've been a Pt10 professor many years prior, but God has a plan, a timetable. And I wonder if he etched a mark in 1994 when I felt so compelled to be like the majority, that when a teacher called on me to read, I stumbled on my words on purpose. Being amongst the intellectually brightest, I thought they would accept me more as a little more watered down, if not amongst the whitest. So I played dumb as if that would somehow make me blind. As if I was living in the Oz world or getting lost in the words of somebody sent me back to Kansas. But how the hell do you make sense out of going back to a home to which you ain't never been, see? I ain't never been no Dorothy. Ain't never have to go searching for my wizard. When you're born from the left chest of God, your umbilical cord is still attached to his heart. So when he asks why I'm so beautifully bronze, I say it's because I've been breastfed since birth. And the truth hurts. Like finding out the word nigger exists in the first grade. It was the first pain, like being bent over and broken in for the first time. Take the virginity out of my third eye till I get a gut feeling. Then my soul splits. No bloodshed, only truth drips. The iron God be on the same tip, like blood to wine. Can't get an Afro pick, Pharaoh to Egyptian order. Do y'all get it? This be that father daughter. This here be something greater than me spitting. It was written in the scribes, cause God has a plan, a timetable. I wonder if you etched a mark in 1985 that'd be born a wordsmith, a wound healer. He called the wise. So if you think about some of my words again, think thrice. To my Lord, I think loyalty. And think this, y'all. Think this. Maybe if I read all of my rhymes in reverse, you will recall all of the things I understood before birth. Overstand. Life will go over your head if you let her. We're born knowing who we are. Some forget how to remember. Purpose is power. Discover why you land and fly on. The quickest way to lose your mind is to put it in places it don't belong. And a creator's mind shouldn't exist in neither time nor space. And why rely on physical things when we got God to create? We elevate in love, searching for wisdom as we rise, seeking enlightenment from the skies, seeing signs in all the times, dealing deliverance with the rhymes. We be trying to heal the world, but I heard the ship gonna come and only some gonna rise. But just maybe, if you listen and keep reversing our poems, you'll remember that we've been here, we have been here long, but this is not our home. Make the impact strong, carry the messages to the masses, pick up and carry on. Oh.
That is Miss Wise, y'all. We are going to go into a video to be right back with another piece. Another piece is cool?
Yeah.
One more piece?
Cool.
One more piece by Miss Wise. We're going to come right back here on ExposureNation.com. So stay tuned, y'all. We'll be right back.
Sitting there. just don't realize.